Hello guys, a lot of you asked for more challenge. So today, we do the pizza challenge with Princess Belle and Queen Elsa. So I went to the grocery store and I bought a lot of special ingredients in those bags. So let's get started. Let's go!
Hey guys, so today I'm here with Belle, and Spider-Man told us that we were gonna do the pizza challenge, which we're really excited about.
Allô tout le monde, aujourd'hui nous allons faire le pizza challenge.
Yay! Yay.
Oh! Hello girls.
Hey Spider-Man.
I got your pizza.
Thank you.
Have fun, okay?
Yeah,
see you later.
For sure. Oh look guys, it's only tomato sauce and cheese pizza. Now it's time to see which ingredients we're gonna add to it. And I think we should do a rock, paper, scissors to choose which one of us is going to pick the first number. Rock, paper, scissors. It's you. Numéro 8. Number 8.
Which is
this bag? Let's see your first ingredient. You? It's bacon, guys. I do really like bacon on my pizza. Okay, it's my turn now. I hope I will be as lucky as you. Number 10. Whew, wish me luck. Yummy!
Okay, c'est à mon tour!
Wow! Number 3! It's quite heavy! Oh! Chocolate syrup! Mm. Oh! Mmm, chocolate on a pizza! Mmm, okay, my turn! Number 6. Let's see what's in bag number 6. Oh, it's a banana! I love bananas, but on a pizza? Really? Not sure. Okay. Number 4. Let's see who's laughing now. Oh, peanuts! Now it's my time. Number 2. You know what though? I have a very good feeling on this one. Uh-oh! Oh no, gummy worms! Ooh, I love them, but on a pizza, I'm really not sure. It's my turn. Yes, it is. Only one. Set! Number 7 for Belle. Let's see what's inside. Can't wait to taste that pizza, but it's not over yet. I have to pick another ingredient. It's number 12. Let's see what's in this bag. Oh no! Hey, look, Belle! It's our friend, Branch. It's a little lunch mate, and I think I have to put this whole thing. So I have crackers, cheese, and this little Kit Kat.
so bad, Lisa. It's not good. I wonder if it will still taste like pizza after this. Okay, number one. Oh, number one. Here it is. Oh, I got Cheetos. More cheese on that pizza. Oh, number 11. And Belle, this is your last ingredient.
Oh no.
Yeah, it's heavy. Once more. Oh, you got it. Oh yeah, I like pineapples on a pizza. Oh, you're so lucky. I think I prefer your pizza better than mine. Okay, there's still one last ingredient for my pizza. Let's see. And it's number 9. Whew, okay. Maybe it will be something sweet. It's mini Oreos! Oh, I like them so much. Well, not on a pizza. Well, it doesn't look like any pizza I've ever ate before. Ouf. Attends, je mets d'autres chocolat. Are you sure? Okay, now it's time to cook them. Spider-Man, it's time to cook the pizza.
Oh, okay.
We're done.
They look gross.
Hey, they look delicious, you mean?
Give me a few minutes.
Yeah.
Hey, girls, I got your pizza.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man. Oh, the smell of it. Oh, and look. The gummy warm juice there. Okay, Belle, now it's time to heat our pizza. But before, let me remind you a few rules of the challenge. So, the winner is the one who succeeds to eat a whole slice of his pizza. And the loser will have to taste the other's pizza.
Okay?
Let's feast! So you win, Belle. Now I have to taste your pizza. It's my consequence. It was really fun, and yeah, that's it. So if ever you have any ideas for another challenge we can do, feel free to ask, and yeah, see you soon. Bye!